The Steller's jay is a species of corvid which resides in the western part of North America. It is often said to replace the ecological niche of the eastern blue jay. Steller's jays can be found from relatively low elevations all the way up to the tree line. It feeds upon the seeds of pine trees, but will also forage for other grains and insects. Like all corvids, Steller's jays are intelligent organisms which can utilize human-altered environments to their advantage. Large flocks often visit oak forests to feed upon acorns. Being a bird of mixed forest, it prefers areas of open space for foraging instead of dense forest. This species is unique, for it is the only western species of jay west of the Rockies that has a prominent crest, which, like that of the blue jay, is raised when the bird is excited or angered. The Steller's jay expresses a great diversity of morphological variation. Individuals from various territories across its range may differ slightly in body coloration, as well as the level of white infusion on the black crest. Similar to other jays and corvids, Steller's jays also have a wide range of calls, ranging from loud, stereotypical jay-like screech calls to quiet whistles. Due to its bright blue and black colors, prominent crest, and bold behavior, the Steller's jay is generally a well-known and unmistakable species.